A fascinating medical milestone. A Minnesota woman with an incurable form of multiple myeloma is now cancer-free after doctors used a measles virus to fight her disease. After battling cancer for 10 years, Stacy Erholtz was one of two patients chosen for a Mayo Clinic study and is the only one it worked for. They were each given a massive dose of an engineered measles virus, enough to vaccinate 10 million people.
Which was alarming, and I was happy to hear that after the fact.
We have known for some time that viruses can work as a vaccine.
The measles essentially hone in on cancerous tumors and make them explode.
We have a problem with cancer growing too much. And we have a problem with viruses growing too much. So if we can put the two together and get a virus to work for us and attack cancer cells, we can keep up with the growth.
Essentially, it's making the body's immune system work for you. Pretty clever. Also remarkable, the researchers say there are no long-term effects from the treatment. Dr. Stephen Russell, the study's lead author, explained, "The idea here is that a virus can be trained to specifically damage a cancer and to leave other tissues in the body unharmed. However, there are still symptoms directly after treatment."
People did get really sick. I mean, 104 plus fevers, vomiting, another patient, a headache so bad they had to stop and then restart the study, but they were short-lived. You know, it went away after a while, and then there were no long-term effects.
But the C word, cure, is something many doctors are hesitant to use until more research is done.
These data are very early, very preliminary. A single patient, we don't have enough details on what other treatment the patient had. As they say, the devil is in the details.
The next step in the study is a clinical trial to replicate Erholtz's results. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.